first of all, I hope this message finds you well in good spirits. I wanted to talk today about the 2018 Camaro ZL1 1LE. Chevy's going balls to the wall with the Camaro, actually, I think, being better than the current C7 Corvette. Corvette guys, man, I like that, but, you know, in my opinion, I think I'd rather just save the money and get the ZL1 1LE package, which has crazy aero. Everything is functional. Everything from the wings to the aero. It has 305 tires on the front tires. What does this mean for the Mustang? So far in 2017, Ford dropped, 2018 model was coming out. And people were like, meh, 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 when they saw it at first, and that grew on people. Then Dodge is coming out with this demon stuff. Is Ford gonna answer not only the Dodge Demon, but this new crazy ZL1 1LE package? And I don't think they are. The GT350R is their track car. I don't think you're gonna get a more capable track Mustang until the 2020 complete redesign. What I'm hoping and praying for is that Ford will finally do something and tell us something about the GT500. Let's get some coffee here. Good morning. Can I get a medium coffee cream and extra sugar, please? Uh-huh. Chocolate marble frosted. Okay, so sorry I got distracted, but anyways, you. All right, now that I'm maintaining my figure, let's get back to the video. So I don't think we're gonna see a response from Ford. So I think the biggest thing is, as far as being a Mustang guy, is, you know, there's not even a blip. There's not even a scent about the GT500. I hope we get something like a Shelby GT500 in this 2018-2020. I think the biggest story here is that Chevy is going all in on the Camaro. And one of the things I gotta applaud Chevy is they don't really care about inside competition. They're in competition with themselves. They just go for it. Like, you know, people are like, oh, Ford did the EcoBoost V6. Well, they don't wanna step on the toes of the GT. Like, Chevy's like, screw it, we're gonna have a four-cylinder. Camaro's like, I'm gonna have a four-cylinder, I'm gonna have a V6, I'm gonna have a V8, I'm gonna have a Z01, I'm gonna have a Z01 1LE, I have an SS1 LE. Like, they're not stopping. As far as the looks are concerned, I think it looks badass.
Badass.
I don't even know. Chevy, you dropped the mic on this one, yo. All right, y'all, it never ends. Peace.